Ladies and gentlemen, if you're able to do so, please be upstanding for the national anthem. The anthems will be signed by Bruce Cameron, starting with France.
La patrie, le jour de gloire.